We got a spot right on Lake Ontario at Lakeside State Park in Waterport, New York, about an hour from Niagara Falls. We were pretty excited for this stop, so we wasted no time and set out to explore. Once we got a map from the information desk, we quickly realized how much walking was going to be involved, so we bought our wristbands for the trolley. There are a lot of different stops to see throughout the park, and this was a great way to make sure we saw everything. Plus, the wristbands were only $3, so definitely worth it. We spent most of the day getting on and off the trolley, walking around, and enjoying the amazing views. Today we only explored the American side of Niagara Falls, but we're going to head home, grab our passports, and tomorrow we're going to walk across Rainbow Bridge into Canada and see what's going on over there. So stay tuned for more Niagara Falls adventures.